Yeah, nice and easy. It's good to have Jake Newberry here on the post-game show. First big league save. Jake, congratulations. I know you've done this before. You had a pair of 15 save seasons in the minors. How different was it here at the big league level?
Well, thank you guys, first of all. I think it's just, it boils down to competing and, you know, making the pitches when you have to. It's being a little more focused. You know, these guys are, a lot of these guys are a lot better hitters, more consistently, 1 through 9. And so you just got to be focused up every pitch from the get-go.
So does the ninth feel different than the eighth? The eighth, you come in with a lot going on bases there. How different were those two innings?
I mean, always when you come in and into a runners on, it's a little bit different. It's obviously a little more stress because you don't want to give up those guys' runs because every run is crucial, especially out here in the big leagues. So I think just this fact of you got to get somebody else out rather than, you know, getting yourself out of there. So I think that's a little bit of the difference.
All right, so you go back to the dugout after the eighth. At what point do they tell you, hey, you've got the ninth?
Right away, Cal came down and said, good job, way to compete, you know, get out of there, and you still got it. It's your game. So I just, you know, I wanted it from there.
All right, you've been up with this ball club now parts of the last few seasons. Doesn't matter if you're a hitter or a pitcher. You understand the meaning of Alex Gordon to this franchise. How would you talk about that and what he has meant overall in the time that you've been here?
Oh, man, Gordo is one of the best guys you will ever meet. You know, he's silent. He does work when he needs to. And, you know, he says things when he needs to. He finds his spots when he, you know, comes up to you and says something to you that sticks. I think just being that veteran presence in the clubhouse for the last few years and just, you know, getting to learn how he goes about his business every day. It doesn't matter if you're a pitcher or a position player, you know, you go about your business the right way every day. It doesn't matter.
There's 14 years with their pitchers and hitters that have said the same thing as you, Jake. So I'm glad you've had the chance to experience that over the last 3 years. Congratulations on the first big league save. Thanks for visiting.
Thank you, guys. Thank you for having me. Appreciate
it. Jake Newberry, one of the really good guys. Congratulations to him, Ryan, on that first save.